Andrew. Well, g'day folks, and welcome. We are in the top of the third. Redsox lead 1-0. Unfortunately, we've had a few problems today due to technical difficulties, but we're hitting previously. He is now on first with Evan Macchia at bat. There's been a few cars today that have been hit due to foul. Two and one for the count. Ball on the outside. Sorry, twos for the count. Red Sox starting pitcher is. That brings Josh Neese. Play there for Josh Neese. To the gap. Right field just there. Paddy tag it up and making it to third. Apologies again, we do not have a shot of third base with the camera angles, but this is as good as we're going to get tonight. Top of the third, two out. Runners at first and third. That brings Ryan Hooper to the plate. Hoops had a tremendous game on Wednesday night, taking some good plays, some determined plays, I should say. Taking a curve there, first pitch. As he takes his time to get back over the plate, Hoops sets himself up. 0-2 count. Just picks that one off. And that was bring us to the bottom of the innings. Red Sox with a drive out to centre field. Evans underneath that one. And bring up to the one count. Fouled off a couple there. Outside. That spot just on that edge of the plate. With a count 2-2, he winds up for his next pitch. And he gets it. A full. And Curvin takes him out. That ends the innings. There, we will be right back after this break. Welcome back to the top of the fourth with Katsushi. How do I pronounce his last name? Katsushi Nakamachi. Up to the plate, left-handed hitter, catcher for the Cubs tonight. Taking a ball on the outside, down low. Katsushi is one of our Japanese imports. Doing a tremendous job, been catching all season long. Haven't really had any issues. Fouls one off. With a fly out to center field, getting one out for the Cubs. That brings Trent, another left-handed hitter, to the plate. An American import from California with a drive just over second's head, which gives him his safe hit. Unfortunately, he did not make the bounce. That's a tough one to read. Dish now is Jamie Fox, our second baseman for the night. Young Jamie has moved up in the ranks, if you haven't already heard, doing a tremendous job on the infield. Very rarely we've seen him being pushed to the outfield. We have a good outfielding team here. So yeah, and Jamie's been very useful on the infield. With Trent advancing to second on a pass ball there. The count is 2-0. High outside pitch. Ball four, he takes the walk. Which brings Ketchum Marsh to the plate. Ketchum hasn't had a very good season this year. He is only new this year. He hasn't had a good run. Too many pop flies and strikeouts, but he's hoping to break the ice tonight, giving himself a good run. He is an outfielder playing left field. With another big drive. Drive to left field. Unfortunately, not being able to make the run or the tagged run in. Apologies. That brings Benny Runyon to the plate. Benny is Runyon. Apologies. He's been one of our starting pitchers, relief pitchers. And recently we've been seeing him on the bat, which is unfortunately not being able to make a run home. Which ends the inning, and we'll move forward. We'll be right back after the break.
I love the world, stay away from me, you make me melt. Those nights you used to come and stay with me, we're playing in my memory, it's no such thing as memory. That's me, you so kind of way to really talk, the way you leave your mouth, just can't break you from my cup.
Welcome back. We are in the bottom of the fourth. Only one run over the plate tonight. And that's to the Sox leading. First pitch, low and inside. Second, fouling off. Going to the right. Unfortunately, can't square that one up. It's a nice pitch. Looked like a two-seam fastball there. Pretty trying, I think it's either a four-seam or a curve there. Just getting a bit too high. Foxy, unfortunately not making the play. There, which brings Drew Naylor to the plate. Foxy. taking the first pitch inside for a ball. Fortunately, same spot again, just on the inside there for Paddy Day. As the runner goes. And what a throw over there by Katsushi. Taking on the Redsox catcher, which gives them one run out. Another ball down low. Brings the DH, Liam Jestop. Taking the first pitch up high for ball one. Runner at first, one out here in the bottom of the fourth. Ball two down low. Katsushi right there and give Paddy a little bit of a break. Let him have a breather. Good for these young fellas just to take the edge off a bit. Yes. First strike down the middle there. 2-1 for the count. Strike two. Bailing one off. Twos for the count. Bailing off another. Bringing the count to full. Bringing number 54 to the plate. Tiger Saito. Fouling one off there, just over the back of the Cubs dugout there. Two out, bottom of the fourth. Runner at first. opportunity here for the Cubs to finish up this innings. Try and score one back just to get back in the game. They're not out of it though. We're only at the bottom of the fourth, so there's plenty of time there for the Cubs to fight back. Another ball low. 2-1. With a drive out to right field. Trent just being underneath that one. And that brings us to the end of the innings. We'll be right back after the break. Welcome back to the top of the fifth. Here's an opportunity for the Cubs to bite back against the Red Sox here at the beautiful Carina Red Sox Club. With Paddy Day up to the plate. Takes first pitch high inside for ball one. Ball two is down and inside. I'd like to welcome all the viewers. Not that there's many, but welcome to our Sunday night baseball here at Coomera Cubs TV, with Paddy taking a walk, which brings Evan Macchia to the plate, and we're back at the top of the lineup. Tries there for a pickoff. 1-0 for the count. Evan Macchia up at the plate with Patrick Day, first base. There's the first strike, bringing it to 1-1. Evan's first pitch was a show of bunt, so we'll just see what he has planned here. First strike, two. There for pitch three. 1-2 for the count. With a drive out to left field, the wind jar. What a catch in right field. What a tremendous effort that was. Chris Kankin had it right field there for the Red Sox, making a tremendous catch. Unfortunately, Paddy Day unable to steal second. Bringing them to two out here in the bottom, top of the fifth. Josh Neese at the plate. 1-0 for the count. With a drive out to right field. Gives him a safe hit there. No tremendous diving catches there for Chris out at right field. Bringing Ryan Hooper to the plate. The Californian making his appearance here in Australia. Big strength swing for strike one. One and one for the count. Taking one down low. Bring the count to 2-1. Josh Neese at first. Two out. Hoops really needs to make a big swing. As you can see down there in the bottom left hand corner, Chris Norrie. The Red Sox management there, always out and about, making sure his team is paying attention and what's going on. With a drive out to left. Just a safe base hit. Bringing to the plate. Katsushi.
This time, hang on.
Nakamichi. Cat's nearly left-handed hitter. Really needs to make a nice big left-handed hit. First pitch outside. Down low. With a drive out to left, right field. And he makes, a wide slide there. And he calls him safe, beautiful. Josh Neese there making a tremendous run, pushing hard, which brings the score 1-1. As we have a runner for catcher, brings Ian Lee. First pitch there for Trent Saharic. Fast ball straight down the gut. Just on the outside there for a curve. Change up. And that brings another one in over the plate. We trend for 2-2 for the count. A left-handed hitter really needs to drive one there into right field. Taking the ball on the outside, bringing the count to full here in the top of the fifth. Taking strike three there, just clipping the outside corner. We'll be right back after the break. Welcome back to the bottom of the fifth here at Carina Baseball Club, where Coomera Cubs take on the Redsox. Paddy Day on the mound. First pitch, strike. Pitch two. Right. Paddy must be really fired up at this stage. Over the plate, we've got Connor Laboratory hitting one. Whoa. Big high fly ball into right with Trent Macchia. Sorry, Saharic. Getting all these Cubs names mixed up. Trent Saharic just being able to read that, especially being a windy day. The balls are all going all over the place, so he was lucky to get under that one. bringing us to the top of the lineup. Chris, Kenkin, Kaysen, playing right field. Bringing us to two balls. Three balls. Just missing the zones there, Paddy. He's doing a tremendous job. With a late call there for the umpire. Unfortunately, Paddy not making the pitch. Bringing Avata Damon to the plate. Shows bunt. One and one for the count. Fouls off. A bunt there. Unable to square that one up. Two out. Just missing top left hand. Just a bit too high. With a drive out to center field. I'd like to welcome all our viewers tonight. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and share the page, the post. What do you got to do? This is Simon Morris at the plate. Our left fielder. One and oh for the count. Just taking a ball on the outside there. fouling one off. Bringing the count to two. Just missing top of the plate. Unfortunately, Patty unable to get rid of that one. So we're going to have a pitching change here. We're going to bring Ricky out, Ricky Salto, to the mound. So we're going to have a quick break. We'll be back right after this.
I love the world, stay away from me, you need to melt. Those nights you used to come and stay with me, we're playing in my memory, it's no such thing as misery. That's it, be so kind, the way you want me talk, the way you leave your mouth, just can't break you from my cup.
Welcome back to the bottom of the fifth. We just had a pitching change there, taking off Pat Day and bringing on Ricky Salto. At the plate we have Josh Fitch, catcher for Red Sox. First pitch, high curve. Just trying to get his rhythm. One on one. Runners loaded bases, I should say. Two out. Ricky really needs to get him out of this situation here. Bottom of the fifth. Two and one for the count. With a swing and a miss there for Josh. To get the out. No run is scored in that innings. We'll be right back up.
Huh? Sorted this week.